event for the young people and a performance by the winning group, Mecca.
One of the biggest events for Black History Month is the rap contest, aka Hip Hop Fest 1995. I have here with me the guest host for the show, Mr. Oliver Walters, who's the host of Rap City. Oliver, welcome to Ottawa.
Thank you very much.
Now, Oliver, can you start by maybe explaining what hip hop culture is all about? Because I'm sure there are a lot of people who don't know what hip hop means, and they're here tonight to find out what it's all about. So maybe give us some information.
No problem. Well, hip hop culture incorporates a lot of things that young people are going through right now. I like to use the term hip-hop culture because it is a culture, and a true culture incorporates not just the MCing, which what people would call rapping, but it is MCing. It has the MCing aspect, it has the artwork, the graffiti, the DJing, the dancing, the literature. It all encompasses hip-hop culture. So it's not, when people use the term rap, it's rap music, I like to use it as hip-hop culture because what we try to do is incorporate all aspects of the culture.
Well, and I can see there are lots of young people here this evening who are just waiting for this show, and I'm sure it's going to be great. You mentioned that, you know, it's a whole culture that incorporates music, dance, emceeing. I know that a lot of young people are going through very difficult times. Is that reflected in their music that they present as well?
Of course. If you listen to the trends in music, there are always cycles in rap music. We started with the self-boasting rap. We went through Afrocentric rap. We went through gangster rap. And now, like I like to call the next movement that I see is reality rap. Once again, coming back to consciousness, coming back to rapping about what you know about. So it often does reflect the problems that young people are facing right now. And this is their outlet to express themselves, either through the music or through the artwork or through the literature, the poetry that they're putting out.
Well, I think it's a great idea that we're able to provide them this opportunity to express themselves, and I'm sure it's a great opportunity for them, and the audience will also certainly enjoy it.
It is, and I'd like to thank Black History Ottawa for putting together an event like this and showcasing what's going on for Black History Month, because it is important for not just for African Canadians, but for all Canadians to accept and understand the diversity and to see the things that the accomplishments that Black Canadians have contributed to this society, because in a lot of times you don't get to see the images of positive Black people on television or what have you, doing things in a positive light. So it is good to bring people, especially from all cultures, to understand the culture that we're from and that the contributions that we've made to society. So it's great having an event like this, especially for the young people to once again to express themselves in a positive manner and show their creative talents.
Okay, great, Oliver. We're going to sit down and enjoy this show, and we'll show you some of the extras from the Hip Hop Fest 1995.
I represent nicely, you're the Funkadelic, you go on the MIC, you represent Black.
I represent nicely, it's the Mr. Burnett on the MIC.
You represent Black, we run the Mega MC, it's the Mega MC on the MIC.
And if he succeeds, then we all shall burn.
Hold up a second, and let me think. What? Represent.
Martin Luther then balling to people record them in it. I watch it. I renegade a super new couple. Yo, howling up if they don't lose the first. Going to school, I read a scripture. And they don't know real about the mighty father. Who?
You check it out. You represent Black.
I represent lovely. Since the real divorce on this Emma. You represent Black.
I represent nicely. I'm the kid you go on MIC. Represent Black.
I represent nicely. It's the Mr. Burnett on the MIC. So check it out, man. The flow. And if you want to flow, hang on, Andrea.
Hold up.
Yeah. never heard of me. Murder was the joke, and then they never heard me. I didn't blow off the top of the head. I never had the good. I had the courage off the top of a rock star. Never used to say no.
Black History Month provides an opportunity for young people to showcase their talents, and certainly we're not lacking any talent in Ottawa. One of the events organized by young people for young people is the Black Designers Showcase. It's an opportunity for up-and-coming designers to showcase their work, and this year we certainly had quite a number of designers and some beautiful pieces. Take a look.
You wanna know why I want you, not the average slut. Plus I really like the way that they shake your butt. If there's some rhythm or roots, I'm ready to knock the boots so I can make you sweat and show you I can make you wet. You won't regret the moment you met. The punani done, get the punani so wet. You think your beer is on, but it's not your hot. So sit back, relax, and take the styling. As I go in a booty call with 50 Riley.
Rat-tat-tat, yo, what's up with the cat? If it's fat, I'll make it splat, cause I like it like that. So hit with the test and check the freelance. I got the hot, I can see the wet spot in your pants. Ain't no wet lock, let me get the skins in a headlock. With the muscle, make it tighter than the dreadlock. I know we just begun, but let's have some fun. How's about a 68 and I owe you one?
So let's not waste time. Life is too short for this, ladies. I want you to tell me right now. The glow of love is written on your face.
I want.
Don't be afraid, just come to me.
I want.
For your good love, and I've been waiting patiently. So come closer, please, and I will
I
show
want.
You the way. Loving is the saving thing cause it's hard to find. Real love, so
I
baby,
want.
Won't you try me?
So what you think your beer is on, but it's not your hot.
tat. Yo, what's up with the cat? If it's fat, I'll make it splat, cause I like it like that. So hit with the chance and check the freelance. I got the hot, I can see the wet spot in your pants. Ain't no wet lock, let me get the skins in the headlock. Tussle with the muscle, make it tighter than a dreadlock. I know we just begun, but let's have some fun. How's about a 68 and I owe you one?
So let's not waste time. Life is too short for this, and maybe I want you to tell me right now that you're good to go, and we will flow to the swing, and forever you will be mine.
I need you, baby, baby, won't you be mine? I want you.
And much more. Right now, though, let's check in with Audrey Glasgow with the inside scoop on opening night.
The opening ceremonies always showcases a special blend of talented performers, ranging from dancers, singers, theatrical performers, and percussionists. Paula Papineau and Carol Dennis are the coordinators and stage managers for the show. They both had a huge responsibility organizing the performers and making sure that the show went smoothly both on stage and backstage.
It's a lot of organization. I mean, you have to get in touch with people, make sure that everyone who's performing has all their demos in, their bios in. It's just a lot of running around, getting after everybody to make sure they have everything in place.
Yeah, I don't wanna cry, I don't wanna cry. Yeah, I wanna dance now, I wanna dance now.
Carol and Paula's work was put to the final test when I asked the audience how they were enjoying the show.
An incredible show. I like it very much.
There's so many vibes that are around. You just sort of feel exhilarated by being here.
He can see things through his own eyes.
The opening ceremonies also provided an opportunity for local organizations to make contacts and hand out flyers for upcoming Black History Month events.
We teach languages, Swahili, and we teach Somali, we teach Arabic and the other African languages. Also, we are into cultures. We are teaching drumming as well. And we also have Swahili lessons for children on Saturday.
I had an opportunity to talk with some of the performers backstage to find out what the audience could expect from their performances.
Or step dancing, and what that comprises of is a series of rhythms with the hands and the feet, and it's a traditional African movement, travel, I guess, across the seas to the States and to the Caribbeans.
The Black Designers Showcase, but first, here's a glance at the Black Visions Night, a performance by Ottawa's own Renegade, and Nicole Herod with the word on Hip Hop Fest Flavor 96. Black Visions was an evening of theater, dramatic dance, poetry, and a special guest performance by David Woods from Halifax, Nova Scotia. David shared his stories with us on life in Nova Scotia and the history of its people.
And one of those...
Yeah, black up me a van, my visor. Every time I go a road, me get wiser. And the cash I'm at them, the girl them prefer. No girl no want no man when I no ride on your ride. Tell them they could get a bit about them oversight. Cause we done dead them girl and made them cry. That's all the dignity, that's all the pride. A time out to get the job done. No mix business, no mix it with fun. 30 seconds maximum, then we just run. Then we go and I go count the cash by the ton. We do the job and we collect the loot. Lucky this time, we didn't have to shoot. Now we split the money, we all have a crew. And we don't give a damn, do what we have to do.
Yeah.
It feels good to be a gangster.
All right.
Ain't no rolling in your 6'4".
Yeah.
It feels good to be a gangster.
Make it do much more.
It feels good to be a gangster.
Alright.
Ain't no rolling in your 6'4".
Yeah.
It feels good to be a gangster.
Make me do much more.
Saturday night and a time for we chill. Pass the Heineken, flow no make it spill. Come on, collect it, but wicked man still. Me carry all me gun just in case me have to kill. No matter try test, cause you know I will. Still 6 foot deep, I write from me grill. No matter make me put a little cap in your tunnel. No worry about the pin. I like put the bill. Go and drive, make me check out the scene. Me feel good, come a pocket full of green. I look a girl with sexy and lean. No one no cocaine, no one no cocaine. I look a girl where you roll this year. I spy a sexy girl over there. Don't move about to make me check out the way. You look good from far, but far from good near.
Yeah.
It feels good to be a gangster.
Alright.
Ain't a rolling in your 6'4".
Yeah.
It feels good to be a gangster.
Make me look much more.
It feels good to be a gangster.
All right.
Ain't a rolling in your 6'4".
Yeah.
It feels good to be a gangster.
Make it look much more.
Come here, driver, we got a red light. People by my shoulder, look to the right. Not a fool that tried disrespect last night. It look like sex, may have been out him light. Now while the boy met the boy go on cruise. Pass the party out, let me drink more booze. The Big Mac 11, that's what I choose. I know they play in the blues. Brand new year and it's a move up time. Sit down at my house, I write to your rhyme. Appear and the heck in a life of crime. Just move silently, just like a mine.
Gangsters,
rub your glove from your alley strap.
Gangsters,
lick a shot and put your glove on the map.
Gangsters,
lick a shot from your don't like no cop.
Gangsters,
gangsterism will never stop.
It's the coke man, representing the block. You're that crazy white honky always shining the block. So what's up, boo? You wanna heat up the spot? Where my homie sling rock? Your ass get shot. Stop. Or I might just creep up on that 600 ninja with the Mac and licking bug. You out of luck, cause it's all about me. I'm out, yo, and we ain't nothing but some jazz.
It feels good to be a gangster.
Alright.
You ain't a rolling in your 6'4".
Yeah.
It feels good to be a gangster.
Making Madman look much more.
It feels good to be a gangster.
Alright.
Ain't a rolling in your 6'4".
Yeah.
It feels good to be a gangster.
Make me look much more. Straight shit.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying, baby? We coming at you live for the 9-5. My man Renegade. Rough Entertainment. One time for your mom. So what you gonna do? You can't do nothing, baby. Cause we ain't nothing but some shit.
Yeah, let me hear it for the Slap Jam dancers. All Massive All crew, Hunter crew, East End crew, West End crew. All Massive All crew, get big up. I move up time, cause black man is great. Ball it out, never straight and never late. Big up, all who forget big up. For real.
February is Black History Month, and it's celebrated all across North America. So to kick off the festivities, we're here backstage at the Hip Hop Fest Flavor 96, where we'll be showcasing some of Ottawa's finest talents.
Many of the 15 hopefuls had their own reasons for competing in the fest. But the one thing that unites all of them is their love of hip-hop.
We love hip-hop originally. We came with original beat, original lyrics and everything. I mean, no disrespect to some of the other groups, but we didn't use anything that any other hip-hop MC used. We came with our own stuff. We're trying to make ourselves known in this hip-hop industry, and we start here.
And just what does a hip-hop fest have to do with Black History Month?
Well, really, in the past, hip-hop was a form of expression almost to show the people's misery. However, the kids have evolved, and it's now a form of expression. So communication, that's how they communicate. So it's all part of Black history, because Black history is part of communicating the past.
Last year, the event showcased strictly rap groups. However, in 96, event organizers recognized a hip-hop fest could also include other artists, such as dance performers.
Stuff. You see the little reggae moves and this, so we decided to mix it up, Miami sound and step, so that would break it up with the dance and the step.
Okay, and like, who's your inspiration? I mean,
No, I'm joking. No.
Ancestors from back home, you know, Africa, because this came from Africa, so that's it, you know.
Yeah.
We look back to the past and we just add steps together just to say power and, yeah, you know, that's about it.
And just what do the spectators think?
I'm waiting for my homeboy Prosper later on. I know he's going to be fat, you know what I'm saying?
In the end, it turns out Prosper and the Major League crew snagged the Hip Hop Fest Flavor 96 title and cup.
Sick, Lottie Lottie, we like to party. We don't cause trouble, we don't bother nobody. When that's the way you're part of my what?
A lot of people are really, you know what I'm saying, they're really strict about us coming out on stage because they don't really know us. So really got to go really hard and trying to catch what they want to hear. And, you know, we just think we did that. Right. Major
Leagues.
This is Nicole Harrod for Fonton From.
Hey, what's up? I'm Oliver Walters from City TV in Toronto. Keep watching Reflections. It's Black History Month right here on Rogers Cable 22. Peace.
Don't forget.
Reporting for Fonton From.
As part of Black History Month, 9 local Ottawa fashion designers get to strut their stuff at Essence of Blackness, a Black designer's showcase.
Well, I don't want to focus more on the men. I want to focus more on the jacket itself. So I think the women come across very well doing that.
Collection I present, it means a lot to me. I'm presenting something cultural from my background. I'm a Muslim, and in the meantime, I want to present something available for Moroccan ladies. They can still go to work, being sexy, in the meantime, and keeping their tradition.
My favorite is this three-piece, very versatile for evening, lounging, and sleeping. It's one of my favorite pieces, actually, and it's very simple, and anybody can wear it, and it's very comfortable.
Make this African fabric with Western fabric, and it's so comfortable to wear.
back in the truck with a crush, that's a trip. Still, he can't stop me from having daydreams. Turning your tail with vanilla ice cream. Kissing on your thighs under moonlight. Searching your body with a tongue, girl, all night. I wonder what day could it be. Just a dream to turn into reality. I love the tongue.
I have the wedding dress. I wanted to show my wedding dress and lots of clothes. So they was invite me and I like that. So I like the showing. I like fashion shows.
Hey lady.
It was alright. It was pretty good because I didn't expect all these people to come. It was real life.
It was good. I love it.
I like Sarah Charles stuff. Summer.
How did she like it?
Oh, she loved it. Yeah. It's Alexandra.
Okay. The one that had the wedding dress.
Yeah.
Was good though.
Yeah.
I did like it.
It was really great. The outfits were nice. Yeah.
Being a Jamaican and you know, I like to look different and sexy. And when I go out, I don't like to see anyone wearing what I'm wearing. So therefore, I sit down and decide, well, what would look good and what for a special occasion and what have you. So that's basically my inspiration.
With me for quite a long time, and then started making things for myself and looking more into fashion and beauty. There's a lot of beautiful black women in Ottawa, a lot of beautiful women period in Ottawa, and I just took it from there.
I've always liked designing clothes and things, and I just started last year to make my clothes and put them in fashion shows.
And so what's in the future for you? What do you want to do?
Fashion design school. Yeah, and then I plan to go to New York, and I want to set up shop in New York.
I'm from Trinidad, and that's, you know, my background, and I really love everything to do with carnival.
And will you be back next year designing another?
Definitely, definitely.
Designers were here last year,
And some of them, just through the grapevine, they just heard about it and they wanted to get involved and they came forward.
And does the same go for the models?
Yes, my phone was just ringing off the hook. Everybody wants to be a star for just one day. So it was really easy choosing models. We had too many, as a matter of fact. I had to turn a few back. So.
And so if next year, if designers want to get in contact with you or models and they want to participate, what would they have to do?
They can call me at 521-9546 or at work at 956-4367.
Would you want a model next year?
Maybe. If they think I got it, I would do it.
This is Nicole Harrod for Fonzo.